Come on, Yapes. You want to live forever? What's up, guys? This is KJ40, and welcome back to my Eden Star Let's Play. This is episode 5, and we are just... Oh, look at that. There's a nest right there. Beautiful. I'm going to knock that one out tomorrow. We are just waiting here for nighttime. I'm going to go ahead and get some clean... I made some clean water with vesicle. I believe I'm saying that right, but not really sure. And I'm making some food here as well, so I'm going to go ahead and eat. And I'm going to go ahead and drink. And then I'm going to eat some more. Those protein bars are the best thing I can make right now. So that's what I'm going to make. And what do we got here? Oh, yeah, I collected dirty water. I'll show you how to do it later. I just basically collected it right out of the pond. I couldn't collect it out of the river, but I, you know, when I tried. But I'm definitely going to collect it out of the pond over there. And we got a nest close to us, so this might be a pretty crazy night. We also have extra turrets up. More turrets than usual, so... Yep. Yep. Oh, they drop stuff. What do we got? Bile sac. Okay. So I've gotten some bile sac. I don't know what that's used for, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to need it for something. So let's look around here. By the way, guys, you think I should mix and match my armor? Right? I mean, you think I should just go with all Cybermancer stuff and just go hardcore shields? Or do you think I should mix it with some paladin stuff? I really don't like the journeyman stuff. If anything, I would mix it with paladin stuff. I should probably heal this turret. Oh, that's right. I took the turret apart that was damaged. So they're all, like, 100%. No, this is great. Oh, this is just wonderful. You guys are getting smoked. Alright, so what do you think? Mix it up or what? What do you think? Let's go take a look. I think I'm going to mix it up. I'm not a real fan of the Pioneer stuff. I don't really need that extra stamina. So are they coming out? Oh, he's shooting through the window. Cool. So what's going on over here? Everything going good? Everything going good? Nope. Okay, looking good. Is anything walking up the stairs? That's what I'm wondering. Also, I want to see if these things could shoot over. I want to see if this thing could hit something on the ground over there. I'm pretty sure it can. But I'm kind of sure it can, but I'm not really sure. All right, so we got another nest over there as well, but we're going to hit this one right here for sure. Stop attacking my Eden kit, jerk. Oh, he hurt my turret. Well, I hurt my turret. I threw him over there like an idiot. Are you okay, Eden kit? Yeah, you're fine. Okay. How many bullets I got left? Yeah, I'm gonna need more bullets if I'm gonna hit that other nest, so. Make some more water. Alright, looking good, looking good. My next turret is gonna be a rocket turret on the roof, by the way. That thing got smoked. Okay. Alright, so let's see if we got some gunpowder here. It doesn't look like we do. When I died, I get these extra kinetic blasts and stuff. So these things are just extra. I need to get rid of them. I need to put them in a... I don't know, put them somewhere. Alright, let's go ahead and drink. There we go. And now we're full on everything. Let's go ahead and make some gunpowder. We got a lot of gunpowder. What do we need for the bullets? Ironite. We've got a lot of ironite. Not a ton of ironite, but a lot. Pretty good amount. So let's just let those bullets do their thing. And in the meantime, we'll come over here and take a look at the armor. Like I said, I'm not a real fan of the Pioneer stuff. Like, that extra stamina is just like... Ugh. Wait, did they change the Pioneer stuff? Ooh, did anything get hit? That seemed pretty nasty. Gotta get a roof on this place. You're okay. You're okay. Alright. Did they change the Pioneer stuff? I could have sworn the Pioneer stuff gave you a little bit of each. I only saw stamina there, though. Let me take a look. Alright, Pioneer. Oh, so some of the Pioneer stuff gives you both. So that gives you 25 stamina, 12.5 shield. This one gives you 25 shield. Those might have been better. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not a big fan of the shield. Or the stamina stuff. I think I'm just going to go with... I think I'm going to go with some of this stuff. Yeah, I mean, all attacks by 50%. That's pretty crazy. So, 25, 12.5. That's 37.5. Oh my god. Damn it. I keep throwing enemies into my turrets. Doesn't heal you. There you go. How are you doing, buddy? Yeah, you're fine. Yeah, we gotta get a roof on this thing, man. The flying enemies are starting to become an issue. They're getting killed really quick, though. Bile sack. Again, I don't know what the bile sack's for. Find out eventually, I guess. There's just so much stuff to do, it's hard to get, like, a lot of stuff done, you know? Alright, so that's good. We'll do that, and then we'll make a bunch of bullets. Alright, so we've survived through the night. Let's look at this armor. Let's see what we're planning on next, okay? We got the pants. So the shoulders are 12.5. Are the paladin stuff all 50%? Okay, so here is it full armor contribution. Oh, so it gives more armor contribution. No, that's 25. That's 37. That's 37. All right, so here's the thing about the paladin stuff. I'm assuming this stuff all stacks. Yeah, it does. All damage taken by the torso by 50%. So the paladin armor is nice because it's all 50%. So what I need to do is I think I need to get the Cybermancer jerkin. And then the sleeves and the hood and the boots are all 12.5. So maybe I'll go with paladin stuff for those three since it's 50% across the board, no matter what you're using. Let's go get some iron. I'm going to get some iron. I'm going to make some more bullets, and then we're going to attack that nest over there. Okay, a little change of plans here. I'm going to be working on a new gun. We're going to take out the nest, and we're going to take it out with our... Well, I might make a sniper rifle. It depends. I'm thinking I'm going to make a sniper rifle. So, yeah, let's do that. I think it might be cooler to try and take out the nest from afar or maybe snipe the enemies that come out. Not really sure how I'm going to handle it. One of the people in the comments section said that it's easier to take out those base turrets with a long-range weapon, so... Yeah, it makes sense. I mean, so we'll see how that goes. But, yeah, like someone else was telling me, well, just use your glove thing to take things apart. But, man, using the glove thing takes, like, a long time. Like, an excessively long time. Like, longer than I'm willing to go with. I mean, it was kind of ridiculous when I tried to use my glove. So, it's not really an option. So, we'll see. We'll see what this sniper rifle can do. But, let's see if we can put something together here. So we're going to look in here. We do have two stocks, but one's heavy and one's assault. Neither of them are for sniper, I don't think. So we're going to go with the long-range barrel, and that receiver is compatible with receivers. All right, guys, here we go. I cannot for the life of me figure out how to get the scope onto this thing, so I'm just going to assemble it like it is. Can I do it like this? No. No, I'm not sure how to get the scope on that thing. Take a look at it. Yeah, I mean, it's not a very good sniper rifle without a scope, but what kind of ammo does it take? I need to get doing this quick. Semi-automatic, damage, rate of fire, medium caliber. Okay, cool. So they both take the same caliber. So, I don't know. We're gonna check this out. Let's craft up a bunch of ammo. I'm not sure to get the scope on there. Maybe, I don't know. I'll figure it out some other time. Can I do it like this? Can I just put it on there? Oh, it looks like it went green. So how do I put it on there? Look, it's green, so... I don't know. I'll figure it out. I'm sure one of you guys will let me know in the comments. Alright, come on with this ammo. Hurry up, bro. I want to get that nest out of there before nighttime. Otherwise, I will have accomplished almost nothing today. here we go. 450, 486. That's pretty good. Since it's so close to my base, I can always bring the enemies back to my base if I need to. So, yep, there it is. Let's get it. So what we'll do is we just won't even bother. We'll just run these guys back. Okay, looking good. Let's see how much damage we did to it. I'm not sure. That was a whole set of ammo, like a whole clip. So let's see what that did. Yeah, it didn't do much to it, to be perfectly honest. Maybe it's better against these guys. Nope. Didn't do a lot of damage to them either. Reload. Take this sucker out. As long as you're not running, your reload will be fine. You gotta be kidding me. Get the hell out of here. I don't need these guys messing with me, too. Oh! I think I launched that one into orbit. Yeah, I don't know. This thing doesn't seem very useful. Maybe it's good for sniping turrets from afar. Like if I'm outside of their range. I don't know. Maybe I just put together a bad gun. I don't know. But yeah, you don't know until you try. Well, we might as well grab this plasma fire. I always try and reload. It's just, you know, force of habit with me. I'm not going to get this thing down before night, obviously, but whatevs. Get wrecked, nerds. Let's run up right on this thing this time. I want to put all the damage on it. Freaking dogs, are you serious? Are you serious with this? Get the hell out of here. Oh, hell's yeah. Now that's what I'm talking about. Take a couple hits, man. Get in there and really wreck it. Yeah. Oh, nighttime, I'm taking damage. Can't go out there again. I need my shields. Alright, we'll get it tomorrow, guys. We still got enough time in the video to do it. That's right, come to Papa. Okay. Alright, well. This is gonna be the back. Let's pick this up. Let's do some building. Oh, dude, you got wrecked. Foundations, Bridgmanite. There you go. It's looking good. Now, is this gonna be a back wall? Let me double check. Oh God, I put down the wrong freaking kind. Son of a beeswax. All right, we'll get it. There we go. All right, now is that going to be the back? Come in here. Big open space. Maybe a wall right there. Door going that way. Yeah. Yeah, we got all the turrets out now, so we can actually start building the walls. And not worry. I couldn't build the walls inside because I was worried that the turrets wouldn't have line of sight to what they were shooting at. But now we're good. So let's go to primitives. Now, do we want to put open walls out here? Yes, we do. I like to put open walls anywhere where there's a turret. So I can, like, reach out and repair it during the night. This one's going to be right here, just to make it the same. I'll put this right here. I should be able to heal it from here. Yeah, we can heal it from here. Alright, good. So that means we could put a solid wall here. Alright, that's the back. We're going to have two hallways going out this way. Or maybe this way. I'm not really sure. And this way. Or this way. No, I haven't really decided yet. Either way, I know the doorways are going to be here. So let's just put the doorways there. Bridgmanite. Bridgmanite. Now, do I want to put a see-through door here? I do not. I want to put a regular door. Not a door, but a wall. Sorry. And a wall. And I think we're going to put walls here, too. Put a door here. That works. And then a wall. And a wall. No, come on, work with me here. I want it on this side. It's being a little tough. There we go. Yep, perfect. Yeah, we gotta start moving some of this stuff around. I'm trying to make room for it, you know what I mean? Alright, so there's gonna be solid walls down here. This is gonna be ultimate protection. I don't think we need any open areas here, so that could be a wall. That could be a wall. I could always open these up if I need to at a later date. Wall. Now, do we want to make these too high? That is the question. I don't know, but we got to start moving some stuff around because this is getting on my nerves. These stupid crap in my way. Okay. So we're going to have a wall going this way, and I think we're going to have the... Basically, I'm going to have hallways going... I don't know which way I want to go. I guess going this way would be fine. The thing is, the hallway won't be able to go as far as I want it to because the ground is sloping up. That is a little bit of a problem. I could always have the walls going both ways, I guess. But let me think about it. All right, I've got a plan. I'm going to make these... I'm going to make this way. It's going to go out a couple spots. There's going to be a stairway going up to a second story. So I'm going to have one story... like going this way. This side's going to have all of my workstations, and this side is probably going to have all the generators. And I can make multiple stories that way. If I need to make more, I can. So that is going to work out just fine. So let's go ahead and make some more foundations. Bridgmanite looks good. All right, one right there. And we need to go up to the second story. This has got to come out. I'm trying to think why I want to do this. This is going to come out like this. This stuff's going to be over there, so this is going to be the main hallway going this way. And this is going to go upstairs. So, I think I want a round one here. Going like this. It's daytime, let's go finish that nest. Yeah, time to go finish that nest, bunch of punk asses. We gotta get some tennel too to repair these. Oh god, they're not even hurt. No, we gotta get some tennel anyway, just in case. We gotta get some ceruleum as well. But first things first, we're gonna take out this nest. It's healed up to full, of course. God damn it. I wonder if we're gonna have ammo for it. I think we will. Alright, that's the way we're gonna do it, people. Oh my god, with the stamina already. Doesn't seem like it's going up that fast, does it? I don't know where to run now. Morsel, beautiful. Why is my stamina going up so slow? Is it because of my food intake, you think? It's got to have something to do with my food, right? My stamina never goes up that slow. Yeah, it was probably my food. We're gonna have to spend the next video probably doing a lot of farming for food. Hey, come on. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, nerds! I'm gonna run right up the front door on this one. They're trying to get up here. Can you guys not path up here? Or? That's a shame. That's actually going to hurt me, the fact that they can't path up here. Oh well. One problem at a time. Work on that pathing, devs. They got to come up those stairs. Unless they're smart enough not to. Nah, don't make us smart enough not to. I need to shoot them. I need to kill them with bullets. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Wow. I think I got it, though. I wonder what's going to happen to my pants. Dirty ass freaking bugs. You dirty bugs! You damn dirty apes! No, they're not apes. They're nasty bugs. Yeah, I definitely got it. No enemies left. Wait, where's all my stuff? What? It says there's 25 units in there. What am I doing wrong? I guess I wasn't close enough or something. Yeah, the damn trees and stuff were in the way. I did not get my pants back. Oh, God! It's best if you throw them right up in the air, because then they take damage on the way down. God, they're just spawning over and over. Let's get out of here. I gotta see what stuff I got back. Seriously, fuck you. Help, guns, help! Punk ass freaking dogs. Okay, so we did not get our pants back, did we? It does not look. Am I looking at them and I just don't see them? Alright, well, last time I lost my pants, I logged out and came back and they were back, so let's do that. I'm kind of curious. Oh, there's my useless sniper rifle. Alright, give me one sec. Alright, I just relogged and there are my pants. So yeah, you just have to relog to get your pants back. Well guys, this has been an incredibly fulfilling episode for me. Basically, we got our safe haven room done here. I'm gonna take everything out of here so I can walk around here easier, and I'm gonna start putting stuff in the side rooms. And right here, I'm thinking, actually, let's do another minute or two of building. I'm kind of curious on how I'm gonna do this. Let's do this, and then can we put stairs over there? That's what I'm wondering. Stairs, primitive stairs. It looks like we can. So I'm thinking we put the stairs right here. Yeah, we put the stairs right here, and... no, that's not going to work. I mean, it'll work, but not the way I have it down. I'm going to pick this up. And then what we're going to do is, at least we get the protonate back. I'm going to put a regular foundation here. Like that. And then what we do is we put another regular foundation right there. We don't really need one right there, to be honest. Maybe, I don't know. But then what we're going to do is we're going to put another foundation here. And then here, 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 all the way over to there will be like rooms. We'll put a, like that. And then a regular one, like that. And then that and that. Okay. So you're going to walk down the hall. Okay, this is going to be a wall. You're going to come down here. All right, this is going to be all walls. And then right here is going to be an opening that's going to go this way. And along this way is going to be multiple rooms going as far as we can take it. I'm not really sure how far we can take it. Actually, that might be about it. We could probably make it go up. But we could do a second story too. All right. And then we'll have a second story of the same kind of stuff. So you come down the hallway and you'll have crafting stations on both sides. And then you maybe we'll put storage upstairs. And then when you go upstairs, you'll have the same kind of hallway with storage on both sides. Or maybe we'll put the storage down below and the crafting upstairs. I'm not really sure. But that's the idea of the build. This is going long. I really got to go, guys. So I'm going to call this one here. That's going to be it for episode 5. We'll see you next time for episode 6. Till then, take it easy.